Douma was turned into a demon by Muzin when he was 20 years old. He admired Muzin for his power, and since he was a vile person, he probably just wanted more power for himself, which would make sense from his perspective. Douma also is able to completely absorb and devour an entire human body without eating them.